More platforms. This would be a bad time for the power to go out again.
Well done, Daxi Ward. Congratulations on being the first one to complete that module. Maybe you're better than I thought. Or maybe you're just lucky.
Or maybe you're a freak.
Excuse me?
I said thanks. How long did it take to build this place? Sneaky, Xander. Very sneaky.
All of our candidates have performed admirably. A very fitting beginning to our LifeNet broadcast designed to show you, the viewer, just what a day in the life of a Magrunner is like.
Hey, Dax. You there?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hey, I just saw that Grookersbear is watching the netcast in a private room in the facility. A private room full of rich investors. Cassandra's interviewing them right now.
What does that mean?
It means don't screw up, Dax. Better days are ahead.
So, that floor is safe to walk on, right? Sure it is.
Dax, what was that?
I don't know. Technical glitch? Hello? Sounds like it came from the next room. What's going on in there? Candidate? Help! We need help down here! Somebody! I saw...
Xander, what is going on? I've got a flat line on the biomonitor. Is someone dead? Someone better not be dead, Xander.
There has been an accident, Mr. Krukesberg. A malfunction in the system. The situation is under control. I'm trying to get us back online.
Online? What do you mean, online?
The facility is cut off. I can't get any signals from outside. No life net, no cell, nothing. We're on our own. For everyone's safety, remain where you are.
Dax Ward! Dax, what's going on down there? I heard one of the Magrunners have been hurt.
I don't know, Miss Shin. Yeah, someone got hurt, but I also saw some kind of...
Mr. Ward, please leave the room by the appropriate exit until we resolve the situation. Miss Shin, please report to the media room.
Something is very, very wrong here.
Stay calm, Dax. The video feed is coming. The sister's life net sequoia has gone crazy like the system's fighting off a virus.
Somebody's dead here! And now the whole place is shaking apart.
Dead? Look, just get someplace safe. We'll figure this out.